guys, today I'm going to show you how to download multiple apps on one phone. So I'm going to download the WhatsApp now. As you can see, I already have one here. So I'm going to download another one. So what you want to do is go to Chrome or whatever you have and go to this link, gbmost.com/p=19. After that, it will bring you here. So you want to go down until you find this and press download, and then download. Then it will take you to MediaFire. Then press also download here. So it will say something. Just press OK and wait till it downloads. Also, you want to go to settings. You want to go to security, unknown sources. It needs to be checked. So you want to go back and go to the download. And you want to install, as you can see, GB WhatsApp. Install. Now it's installing. It may take a while, so it's finished. Let's open. As you can see, it's like the normal WhatsApp. You just put your number and that's all. Thank you for watching, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe.